service put it together, because most of the time they are doing birthday parties, they are wedding, you know, sometimes they are buffet, but I mean, special menu stuff. The most of the customers they like, especially those tourists who pay here, they would over like. Every Tuesday, and they have just 160s, 50s records, record installer, moms are Angalela. So then they have Thursday, every Thursday, then they have live band, yeah, talk of the town band. Yeah, every Friday, just one of the daily one.
Everything from chicken to pizza to steak, ladyfish, okay. Barracuda, many things.
I'm doing Wi-Fi, really. So you know, customers are doing what we regular guy they will use, but they will not use Wi-Fi because I'm doing some TV for killing much them, and they get a football all the time. Wow. Cafe del Maglia is one of the hottest spots in town. Yeah, because we operate for 16 years now, and definitely our food is number one. Yeah, because the place is clean from outside to inside.
Yes, Cafe Denmark is the hottest place in town.